Welcome to the virtual world of mitosis.
This process is going to be shown by a normal law-abiding citizen. The first phase of this process is called interphase. The chromosomes, pieces of DNA, are inside the nucleus and are unordered. The cell grows and chromosomes replicate. The second phase of this process is called prophase, where the nucleus membrane disappears.
Me? Disappear?
Yeah.
No! No!
And the chromosomes match up to create sister chromatids, two identical chromosomes. The centrioles move to either side of the cell and assemble microtubules.
The third phase of this process is metaphase. Metaphase is when sister chromatids line up down the middle of the cell. Microtubules attached to each side of the sister chromatids. The fourth phase of this process is called anaphase. Anaphase is when the microtubules pull the sister chromatids apart to each end of the cell. The fifth phase of this process is called telophase. Telophase is when a nucleus membrane begins to form around each set of chromosomes. The cell membrane begins to pinch, creating the cleavage furrow. Cytokinesis splits the two cells.
That's the process of mitosis.
Hey, what? Get out of here! Both of you!